They're actually weak with pistols.
What the fuck is that thing?
Pistols are strong with
something very pissed off. Pow!
This guy means business. You think? He flipped a fucking car! He on steroids or something?
I go with or something.
You bloody idiot. My head is stuck. How did that happen? Come on, mate. Have a grenade, mate. Have it. Never mind, I guess a shotgun at close range.
I'm the best around. Time to tip on out of here. No doubt!
Oh, I always have those awesome opportunities to see. Please tell me the car's still out back. Awesome!
That big fucker wasn't normal.
No,
you think? I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Something wasn't right. At least he's dead.
I hear that.
Trying to get a lot of freaking shortcuts. Okay, I think this time is a bad idea, but boy, fuck off. My car is getting screwed. You know what? This is perfect music for a chase. I've never been known to be oi, mate. Trying to pull out in front of me. Drive you right off the road. Yeah, drive into that cliff, please.
With the saints.
Oh, I'm not a lawnmower or anything. You're ugly, you deserve this. I really don't like that hat, though. Oh, come on. Aren't you gonna... Give me my money. There we go. I'm gonna finish upgrading this car. Actually, I'll get the baseball bat upgraded, possibly. I'm just gonna upgrade till then. Till the end of the game. Or maybe I'll upgrade my melee.
For those who work in retail, life can be full of monotonous sales and customers that make one wish torture.
Okay, we're gonna go to a gun shop. I might buy it. Okay, get out of my fr- I hate this thing. Okay, I get it. I can go to the freaking upgrade store. Get out of my freaking view. I'm gonna buy the.
Try to hit me, will you?
Who the hell said that?
Pow! You.
I'm going to upgrade my baseball bat. I know, it's the most important thing. Looks like I'm not buying. Sorry, mates. I need some fist weapon. Need to upgrade my fists. Or get ammo for my fists. Okay, that was just for a chase. I don't feel like going all the way back to my garage. Okay. We're gonna finish this episode with this. Maybe go on a rampage for a few minutes. I'm just gonna finish my, like, freaking window tinting, everything I need, like my car. I hope we're not having enough. Yep, I do, probably. Hardcore black. Guess not. Looks like I got to go back to my other tires. And if I edit that, I thought it would have two new tires in the rear. But I guess not. Okay, we have our baseball bat. Okay, we're gonna go on a 5 minute. 1 second, mate. Literally 5 seconds. Okay. At the end of this video, it might cut off. just gonna go on a long rampage. As long as I want, it's just gonna end in 5 minutes. So I want to make a longer video. Not fucking. No, I wanna make it as long as I want. Cause I can do that. Should have just made the first episode like this.
Someone to take away your license.
Someone to take away your. You know what? Who said it? Who fucking said it? It wasn't any of you. Oh, there's my purple lights. I see you. Park right in the middle of the road because I'm so obnoxious. You know what you're getting? No, you, mate. I mean, my license taken away. Well,
I am the greatest.
Shit. Thought of that first. Say no witnesses. Fuck you up the ass. Okay, officer, I'll pull over. Get out of the car. You get out of your car. Oh, that's police brutality, aiming a gun at me instantly. Oh, right into the door. That was even better. That was like amazing. Learn from your friends.
This is our gang problem.
I'm not the gang that you need to be worried about, except your health. The only thing that not you need to worry about me for is your health problems from shooting at me. Because vehicles tend to pop out of nowhere. And this is another reason why my respect went up so quickly. Oh, did they just run? That's what you get for.
Ah.
did I get the sniper rifle yet? Ah, the bloody sniper rifle's still up there, but...
Get close to a rest.
That was up. Think with a helmet, you'd be rather. Got freaking blasted, man. Boom! Hello, Brandy. I'm fighting the law. But for once, the law's winning. Because I'm not in my unkillable character.
Once you finish listening, Devin will
okay, there, we're gonna escape. It's like retreat! Retreat! Evasive maneuvers. Now this is something I can do.
I wish I had a picture of this.
Come on.
Cover fire!
Maybe not. Now let's go terrorize my neighbor. Hopefully. If I can escape these idiots. Maybe I'll go on a spree of holding up idiots named Jim. Oh! Almost owned. Wait a second. If I kill her, I get the good machine gun. SMGs. And I temporarily get to use the shotgun.
You're gonna get killed by a girl!
Oh, that's nice. There we go, I get the better SMGs. Hello.
I love this.
Crap, I forgot, it's the other way around for this thing. It kind of sucks. Oh, never mind. I guess not. Ah, oh, I almost escaped it. Whatever, I don't like that ammo. Getting more ammunition though. Easy.
Your reign of terror is over, Saint.
That was awesome. Just like, oh, you're so special. Boom.
No one beats a saint.
Come at me. Come at me from any angle.
You have no possible way of beating us all.
Move up with some urgency.
I just did. Did you see that, guys? I just beat them. All by myself.
You too busy to help? Slice and dice this set.
Hey, shoot, cop.
Take cover, be advised. Is in the area.
I'm wondering when the military is gonna show up.
Move in as a unit.
good life.
Come on. Yeah, I'm like being really reckless, mostly because my other characters I have, or my other character that I beat the game with. Boom! How's my cock taste? Get close to me, I dare you. Retreat. Ha, I'm safe in here. Actually works. Let's see, where's the root? Did I get him? That was scary. That was awesome. Okay, I made it. The explosion follower in your awesome vortex of sexy panda bananas.
Okay, now.
One second. Okay, I think this is a long enough video. Bye, guys.